My mom and I were summoned to a part of the university clinic in Heidelberg, in Schlierheim. There I was examined, and during the examination, my mom was sitting on the outside of the room, and she overheard the conversation that the doctors would do away with me, would abspritz me, which means that they would give me a needle and put me asleep. My mom overheard the conversation, and during lunchtime, while the doctors were gone, she grabbed hold of me. We went down to the Neckar River into the high reeds, and there she put my clothes on. And from there on, we really went into hiding, because now we knew that they really were after us. So we went to my father's house, where we also stood until I started school.